Hi guys, we're down here on the Ayrshire coast looking for sea glass.
Oh, wow. Oh, another bit.
Brilliant.
Another wee toady bit.
Some milk glass, milk. Aye. Oh wow.
A multi.
That's so cool. Found my first ever bit of multi ever.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
That's so cool. It looks like an eye.
Well.
Oh my goodness.
No blues yet, but quite a lot of brown.
Quite a few bits of blue. They're toty, but they're still.
There's hundreds of brown, literally, just in this space here. That's where I found all the brown.
Cool. Wow, another wee bit. Oh wow. Oh my goodness. Look at the size of that. A big bit of blue. Look at the size of that.
Oh, nice.
It was just shining right beside the water. I wonder if I see any more. Oh, smallest wee bit. Still blue though. Just quite cool. Still to find a bit of red. Nice.
Get in scope. Some sort of markings on it, but I can't make it.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. It must be a day for the blue bits.
I'm finding the
nice blob. Yeah. Nice, very nice.
strange. It kind of looks like and feels like flint. Oh!
Really? It's a day for me finding brown.
If you just stop and like kind of scan, you see the kind of nicer pieces.
Got a bit of nice pieces.
It's quite dark.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of opal green. Hate seeing it. Absolutely hate seeing it. Yeah. Set that there and collect it on the way back. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's so cool. Nice. My pocket's full of wee tote bits. I've not even been using my bag.
Mm-hmm. I've got loads of wee bits as well, but it's a good mixture of wee bits and big bits.
Now you just pour these into your bag.
Jesus.
It's quite a lot of blue in my pocket. That's it. Oh. Another bit of milk. Milk glass. Yep.
Nice.
It's actually quite luminous. Or what is it called? I don't know.
Vibrant, I'd say.
Yeah, we'd like to. Ooh. That was, oh my goodness, it's a little of that.
It's like a top cozy on top.
It's really, really pretty.
Mm.
I've not even reached halfway the beach. Nice and bit of pottery. What on earth is this? The stuff you find on the beach.
Air freshener.
Aye.
I'll just sit up next to the.
If you don't mind.
which is clearly beaches we'll go. No red bits yet. Oh, maybe. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I just said no red bits yet, and then this big beautiful bit popped up. You found your first bit of blue as well. There's a lovely bit of malt glass as well. Oh wow. I'm kind of glad we came down now. After saying we weren't going to come down. Ooh. Oh, wow, that red bit's amazing. There's quite a lot of unusual colours. Lovely big bit of blue as well. Look at that. Larger pieces, which is ideal for making jewellery. This looks like a good wee spot to stay. Yeah. A lot of smaller pieces, but the smaller pieces are quite dainty and pretty.
That's where I found the blue.
Mm-hmm.
So I found all that brown.
Oh, look at the blue. A small piece. I've got some bits to put in your bag.
All that brown's on that one.
Yeah.
Section up there.
Look at that bit of blue.
That's lovely.
Quite a bit. bus through.
Watch your feet. Hope don't clean up that one.
Ooh.
Yeah. Oh, like a bit of milk glass, very nice. Nice. Something else. That's amazing. You want to see the red piece that I found?
Mm-hmm.
I put them in the bag first.
That's stunning.
I know. It's the first time I've found something close to that colour. Look at that.
Oh, nice.
Cool. Possibly the biggest bit that I've found. Colour-wise.
What?
I don't know what colour that would be.
Violet-y almost.
Oh, there's a large sea urchin. Well, the outer shell of a sea urchin. That's really cool. People eat the insides of them.
Yeah.
Nice big bit of flint.
Uh-huh.
Very nice. There's too many good bits. Far too many nice. Oh wow.
Ginger bean.
Yeah. Still just gonna eat my waffle big bit.
No. I think that's a, that'll be fine to do.
Definitely. Well, I don't know, like, on cue, after I've said I've still not found a red bit. I found a red bit.
Yellow
one, and I'll
find a
bit of bread. What
you found? Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Scan this bit quite quickly because it's getting dark.
Speaking of this bit.
What? Oh. Not bad. That's quite a lot of fun. Quite a bit. Thank you. my god. Another big bit of milk glass. Really nice. Look at the, oh my god. Kids clearly don't know how to clean up after themselves. That's bad. After us cleaning the beach. Disgusting. Absolute disgusting. A blue bit of milk glass, blue milk. Yep.
Look at that view. Some sort of seed, or that was some sort of seed. Over here's where we find the larger blue pieces. It's very nice and calm.
Do you want me to take it now while you're building?
No, I'm alright. Once you start, you can't stop. Just too modern and too sharp. There's a lovely big bit of blue. Very nice. Wow. The size of that. Huge. Really nice. It's another bit of
red blue.
Yeah. Last time we found about the same ME, which is quite appropriate. Yeah. Nice bit with wiring on it. Skimming mode. Yeah. I suppose that's okay. I'll let you away with it. I'll let you away with it. I wonder what this could be. It looks like a part of a spark pod, maybe. Another, yeah, because that's the bottom of a spark pod, so maybe that's the top.
Is it?
Nope. Shite. Yeah, so that's really hot for me. Other way, so it doesn't get wet. Push up.
have a wee dig round about here. Some blue. Yeah. Literally just doing what we're doing, we're using our feet though. There was a lot of blue. What we'll do is we'll take a walk along that far side. Quite a bit of plain pottery. Quite a bit. There's a lot of like plain pottery. Quite a lot of it. There's a window. A handle for the window. Like rivets as well. Lovely square shape. Very nice. I think that bit could be a part of a cod bottle.
Oh, it's fucking junk.
Yeah. Green the pond spot, the rock pool, whatever. Going up over here. Well, I just seen an otter. Come here. There it is. Or something. Yep.
What?
This. Oh. That's a first.
That's a duck.
Oh. About a disappointment there.
Maybe at least. Let's see the duck.
No seals though.
No salmon, I do.
Right. That's just too jagged. It's the thing with this side, it's like the glass hasn't rolled down enough to be like, see that? There's a couple of odd bits, ooh, that are fully worn down. is where we found the kind of lavender pieces.
This whole stretch.
It's getting quite dark. What is the time?
Half nine,
so it's not really that late.
The light can just disappear.
See, there's really not much around this end.
Shrubble.
Yeah. See, you get your larger pieces, but they're still quite jaggy.
Should we stop?
Time to scoot. Well, it's meant to thunder tonight as well, so
yeah.
We'll see if I can get any videos. Gonna call it a night because it's starting to rain. Yeah. We'll take you over to the far side and do skimming. Just over to the far side, I'll show you. This is where we found all the lavender pieces. Not that I'm going to find any tonight, but still. Yeah, try to think. Well, best way is heading up that way and cutting down. Load of crap kicking about down here.
What?
Load of crap. Yeah. This is my favourite wee bit. There's no real a lot of pebbles this time to find any lavender pieces. This is a shame. A couple of nice people, but that's a big problem. Alright, we'll cut over and head to the stones. Another big box. Nothing to do. Something you don't see every day. Typical. I can't stop looking down. I want to go over to the water so you can skim, but my eyes are concentrated. Funny. Oh dear. Right. So if you go into the keep to the side wall and then cut down onto that sandy stuff. Or do you want to head over that way? To be fair, this way would be a lot quicker. Maybe a wee bit slippy, but hey, such is life. Right, you go in front then, so if you fall, I can piss myself laughing. There's quite a lot of dug wilks. What is it? The actual beep. Oh dear.
You think you've seen everything?
It's a drossing for you though. The actual
Sure.
Give me a wee second till I get down closer. I don't want to find myself, but aye. The heck? You're getting shit. Crumbs.
Yeah, the last year I don't think
it'll
be very good.
Oh my god! That one's not too bad.
Yeah, I'm gonna see. Last one. How'd you get that bomb size?
Not too bad.
Cross load one. Good. This one. Rubbish. Rubbish. Good and bad.
Maybe. Maybe. I wonder if I can show you what I see. If anybody else will see.
Okay.
I wonder. Get insight to my eyeballs. I couldn't resist. Good reflection, and I see another puddle with another good reflection that I can show you. Sure. I can't help as well as the seagulls. It's quite a lot of mussels. Should have, nah. Yeah. I was thinking I should have maybe dipped in that puddle, but there's a clearer one up here. More clarity. Nice wee periwinkle, a red one. Normally it's yellow ones, you see. Can you flip that over to us, see if there's any crabs under it are.
Ready?
Yep.
No crabs.
Yeah, he always put the rock back where it was for any kind of creatures. I always like this kind of curve. I don't know, there's something about that rock. Okay. It kind of draws your eye up to where I want to go. So let's try and get myself over there. My foot falling. Without falling. I could maybe.
No, go round it, Larry.
No.
Just go round. Okay. No.
Oh, you think that it's not as good, but you get the drift. So, the closer you go, the better the pitch will be. I'll take you at the moss. Make sure that I don't fall in first. Oh dear. Got the snoop. Yeah, you're not going to get it now. Oh, he's so cute. He's so cute.
He's a wee cat.
Oh my goodness. I think it's a wee soft shell.
It's tiny.
It's so cute.
Mm, it was.
How do you feel? What we'll do is we'll walk over to the wall and kind of cut up the way.
Well, it's not even just for the packs and ones, it's waiting packs.
Yeah, that looks like an old bell. Doesn't it? An old part of your dream type.
Mm-hmm.
The second way it was sitting, I've got a look at it, it looks like an old bell.
Mm. Well, you can take a grip for birds.
The quails would enjoy it though. Don't know about that, but it's
nice.
No too sharp. I'll go in the pocket. My tide's slowly coming back in.
Mm-hmm.
I have no idea what that could be. It looks like one of the old kind of colours. I'll keep a hold of that and research it. That's interesting. I've never seen a bit of tile like that in my puff.
Looks, well, scary.
It kind of looks like the shape of a football. See the kind of fabric of a football?
Well, it's like more of
what skills. That's unusual. Let's see if that's anything on it. No. There is quite a bit of tiles. That's what you call a big jellyfish. Some size. Fairly pretty though. Well, if we had a scoop to get it back to the water, but we don't. There's its tentacles here. Colouring iron. It's quite interesting finding what kind of old rug. Is it rug rollers? They're called. Thank you.
Yeah, I got that.
Quite a lot of flies kicking about. And rubbish. One of my favourite puddles. I just love puddles. I cut the paws instead of instead they take a photo, but yeah. Just gonna head home and wash the sea glass. That's gonna be the end of the video. Bye!